Sa mundo ng basketball, muli na namang pinatunayan ng De La Salle University na hindi pa rin kumukupas ang kanilang champion energy. Yan ay matapos itong tambakan ng Adamson sa kanilang naging laro kagabi. Ang dapatan ng dalawa tutukan sa report na ito.
30 puntos na tambak ang naitala ng De La Salle Green Archers sa naging laban nito kontra Adamson University Falcons kagabi. Kahit kagagaling lang sa isang close win laban sa National University noong linggo, tila agad nakabuelo ang Green Archers para makuha ang 82-52 final score. Mula nang magsimula ang first quarter hanggang final period, napanatili ng defending champions ang kalamangan sa pangunguna ni reigning MVP Kevin Kemba with 21 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists, 2 steals and a block. Hindi rin nagpahuli ang UAAP Season 86 Boys Mythical Team member na si Doy Dungo with 15 points.
Yung goal ko pag pinapasok ako is yung ibigay ko lang yung 100% ko and makakontemplate ako sa game. Confianza naman kasi ako kasi nandyan naman yung mga veterans namin is hindi ko naman sinasabing madali yung magiging daan namin papuntang back-to-back and pagtatapuin talaga natin.
It's a testament of how much we really value every opportunity na meron kami to really do our best. You know, that's just the way we wanted to play all the time. It doesn't matter who we're playing against with. We're always gonna treat each game like a championship because if you're gonna relax against a team that you might underestimate, the next thing you know is they're gonna beat you. We don't want to be that victim. You know, we're always gonna be responsible for the opportunity for us to play our best. And then I'm just happy how we guys stepped up until the final buzzer.
Sunod na makakaharap ng La Salle ang rival nitong Ateneo de Manila University sa linggo sa Mall of Asia Arena. Habang susubukan namang bawawi ng Adamson sa magiging laban nito kontra University of Santo Tomas na gaganapin din sa linggo.